What if your identity didn't exist? What if your family disowned you? What if you couldn't apply for work? What if your dignity was stripped from you? Living in the shadows, as India transforms into a powerful economy, more than 500,000 trans people fight against gender inequality and bias every day. 94% are denied work, but they won't continue to be denied help. Bringing them to light and voicing their stories for inclusion, TRANScend is a program in partnership with the Humsafar Trust, India's oldest LGBTQ+ group that aims to transition the ostracized transgender community towards acceptance. We heard their stories and reached out to leaders in corporations, academia, and NGOs to take real and transparent action. TRANScend enabled aspiring trans filmmakers to tell their own stories, while we created a documentary, People Not Labels, featuring the love story between a trans woman and a trans man. A social media campaign shared opinions and articles from leading activists to help transform workplaces. And the result? Jobs were offered, social identity documents issued, and inclusive policies adopted by companies.
Let's start with a slice of history that was created today.
India's Supreme Court has made a landmark ruling.
TRANScend has been central to supporting the movement for abolishment of the oppressive Section 377. And millions have joined us in support of inclusivity, shining light on the silenced ones.